السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. فيري انفورماتيف خطبة. جزاك الله خير أبو أحمد. ما شاء الله تبارك الله. He talked about inevitable end for humankind in this all living being. We'll end up with death. What's death? It's mentioned more than 70 times in the Holy Quran. What does it mean? It means a lot. As he mentioned, the first Surah Tabarak, تبارك الذي بيده الملك وعلى كل شيء قدير الذي خلق الموت. He starts with death. والحياة. Why? ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا. It's a trial, it's a test, this life, to see who is doing good deeds and who is doing bad deeds. So it's great opportunity for us to invest, as our brother said, Abu Ahmed, this life, because it's very short life. We have to invest for the hereafter, as he mentioned. If you want a while, you receive a call, you receive, you know, bad news that one of the beloved ones, he died. That's the life. We see it everywhere. We see it in the TV, among our brothers, among our neighbors. Death, death, death. What's the conclusion? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned one of the verses.
إن الذين قالوا ربنا الله ثم استقاموا تتنزل عليهم الملائكة ألا تخافوا ولا تحزنوا وأبشروا بالجنة التي كنتم توعدون.
In the time of death, the angels will descend. They are descended. And they will give the righteous person glad tidings. Allah takhaf. Don't be fair. Don't be grave. Wa abshiru. Give glad tidings. That's why when you see at the time of death, you are in dire need for someone to relieve you, to give you good news. That's the most important time. They will come in that time, angels, very beauty. They will give you glad tidings. Don't be grave. Cool it down. Take it easy. That the death transition from one life to another life. It's an inevitable thing. It will come. When? We didn't know. Why did Allah hidden the death? If you know exact time for your death, wallah, you will not enjoy eating, drinking, sitting with all your family members. Wallah, you will not enjoy it. But Allah make it hidden for you. You know, you didn't know. If they told you your death gonna be after 2 months, 1 month, wallah, you will not eat. You will stay the whole time thinking about the death. But the wisdom of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make it hidden for us. What? Who will be regret? Who will regret when he come to the end of this life? Listen to the Holy Quran.
حتى إذا جاء أحدهم الموت قال رب ارجعون.
When death comes to them, those that are doing bad deeds, evil deeds, what they will say? Let's return back. To do what? To invest? To pursue our pleasure? To increase my account in the bank? No.
لعلي أعمل صالحا فيما تركت.
So I can invest in the good deeds, in the righteous. He know now that he was playing in this
land, in this earth. Allah gave him opportunity, but he didn't invest it in the right thing. He invested on, but when death come to them, they know the reality of this life. لعلي أعمل صالحا فيما تركت. What did he left over? Investing in good deeds. So may Allah bless our brothers Abu Ahmed, mashallah, for this khutbah. Mashallah, tabarakallah. I was, wallah, it's enough for you, wallah. But I have to say something. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Alaykum as-salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
JazakAllah khair, Abu Ahmed, mashallah.